Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, you're also welcome to this channel. I am African Bella, The Real Talk. I always talk about relationships and life experiences in general. So if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to this channel. You're going to learn a lot, I promise. Today's video will be the most requested video ever. I've been asked this video by friends, subscribers, and I decided to give you what you asked for. It is how to tie headscarves. There is a turban I've been tying, and a lot of people, subscribers, friends have been liking it and wanting to know how I tie it. So I decided to do this video for you so you can see. But not only that turban that you've been asking, also some other headscarf styles. So please enjoy, watch till the end, don't skip anything. For this look, I'll be using two scarves. These ones here. One is blue and the other is pink. Why two scarves? Because one will help you hold the other. So the one you will put down will help you hold the one you put up. And I'll put down the pink one because I want the blue one to be up. So I'll show you how I will tie this loop. This is just to spice it up. If you're going maybe to a party, example, I have much Muslim friends, so if I'm going to a Muslim party, I can put something like this to be a little bit extra. But for those my Muslim friends, if you invite me to a party, I will come like this because I know you can be extra sometimes, so I'll be extra like this with my scarf and styled. others.
Thank you.
was your favorite headscarf that you liked? Please comment below, I'd like to know. Like and also share. Subscribe please if you have not subscribed. Please. Until next video, ciao.